I think President Obama did the world a service. This is an issue, nuclear security and nuclear terrorism, which is important, but not urgent. It's not something which we have to solve overnight, but it's a problem which is a real problem, and if we don't do something about it, sometime, someplace, something disastrous will happen. And he managed to get many leaders together, focus their minds, put on the table what they're able to do, what they are planning to do further to secure the nuclear materials and transit and trade and smuggling of these materials, and commit to take further steps together to make the world a safer place.
So over the next 4 years, the goal is to make sure that they know where all the nuclear weapons are, they can make sure that they're safe and not likely to fall in the hands of terrorists.
Well, the nuclear weapons, the loose nukes, right, are the first problem, because right, that's, if I were a terrorist, that's the first thing I'd look for.
Where are the loose nukes?
Yes. But even short of the loose nukes, if you can find highly enriched uranium, you might find some people smart enough to put that together into a bomb. There's enough information on the internet to make a good stab at it. Mm.
How much of the topic here was about Iran, or was that only among certain nations?
I'm sure the key players, the P5 plus one, that means the permanent members of the UN Security Council plus Germany, were discussing it. I know they were. It's a subtext. We didn't explicitly discuss Iran, but obviously Iran is one of the concerns. They were not at the meeting, but if they have these capabilities, either to make their weapons or to make the materials, then there are implications for proliferation and for nuclear security.
Give me your assessment, if you will, of President Obama's global leadership at this time. He came here after a healthcare success in America. He came here after a deal with, or he came to the summit with the Russians. And now this summit, is he becoming, beyond the fact that he represents America, an important player?
America is always an important player, and the president is always a key person. And right now, President Obama has inherited a full plate globally. Iran, which you mentioned, Iraq, which is sort of on the mend, but I think will be a concern for some time to come. Afghanistan, which is a long way from being done. North Korea, relations with China, relations with Russia, Israel, Palestine. And amidst all this busy program, we hope that he has some mind share and some focus to pay attention to Southeast Asia and a little bit to Singapore.
Or do you feel that he is doing that?
I think he's doing a good job of that. He came to the APEC meeting, which we hosted in Singapore last year. He held the first ever meeting of the U.S. President Summit with all 10 of the ASEAN leaders, including Myanmar. And it was a good meeting. All 10 welcomed the meeting and welcomed America's engagement in the region. And that's saying something.